In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
Maurice
into the corner. This can't be good.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
It's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least a pinched nerve.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster! Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks. Stop!
Slips out of the way.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Scores big with the counter. She's pushed into the corner. Stratton turns it around. Oh, that can rock you. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Held in a perilous position. My goodness! And a look at that! Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. And she slides her back to the mat. She's rummaging around under the ring here. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh, look at the snapmare. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Exclamation point drop kick. Things taking a turn for her now.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Steel chair.
She's staying elusive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! What the stop. Oh, man. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Boom! She wants her. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Ken
Candice LeRae.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no...
Boogeyman has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
One more attack. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over. Section. And Bischoff is having his way right now.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eric Bischoff.
Overcoming all those superstars to
Superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring.
And he wins, looking to secure the win.
Interesting strategy. At this point,
she sent flying into the corner.
Oh boy, the Dewdrop hits this. It's over for the middle rope.
Diaper bomb. Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Down across the neck. Destroy your face. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Quick return to the ring. Just kick to the spine. He's gonna try it again.
Oh, and a knee to the face. Shots has been eliminated.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner.
The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy.
Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing.
Iron. Could not go on. Come back from that.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor?
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, God.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
He's back into the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh.
They're on the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, no. Oh, and a reverse DDT. Scissors.
Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Nakamura having a tough time here.
Turning the tables.
Kinshasa.
Celebration imminent for Nakamura.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back.
Just stretching out the arm. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Endless knee strikes.
Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
I don't think anyone can stop Nakamura now. Into a powerbomb.
The springboard attack fails to land.
He's getting a little battered now.
Up high!
Oh, no!
A completely ill-advised decision. Lucky gonna pay for it in the rest of this match.
Drop kick! Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hoisted up. Gut buster.
Straights.
Tilt the world head scissors.
Reversal from Nakamura.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
And he tosses it back in now. Nakamura looking to go airborne. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Come on!
Hockey to the jaw.
He may be in a bad way here.
Shinsuke or...
Good shot! Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura right on target.
Set him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. What's he hoping to find down there? And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Such precise striking.
Second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow. Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Some things.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit. And that one misses the mark. How much more can they endure?
The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Shinsuke has been snuffed out.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Shinsuke showing he's not out of it.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Ah, stop.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Drag. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the
shot? Nakamura right on target.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? With the counter.
From behind,
German suplex.
Gets inside the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Ooh,
nice. Oh.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Stomping down.
And Shinsuke fighting the attack at a crucial time.
Shinsuke turning the dial up to 11 right now.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Colliding with a barricade.
Oh, my God! Gut first into the barricade!
Boom!
Ooh-hoo.
The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
Vicious knee to the body.
Oh, axe kick.
And attacking above the shoulders.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Just an unbelievable.
An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what was.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Back suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power. And
oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
I'm gonna tap out here. sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
What a finale to this intense fatal. These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this noted, Alexander lifts him up.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Nasty.
Alexander lifts him up into the Fisherman Buster.
Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Alexander lifts him up into
the Fisherman Buster. Has been eliminated.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Boom, what an impact.
See this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
He turns it around. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
And that was certainly no easy